Surprising. For Joyce Locke Carter, that one surprising thing is never a problem. Licensed pilot with her own plane? Check. One of the inventors of Daedalus, the first collaborative writing software? Uh-huh. Hold an MBA from UT Austin in addition to a PhD in rhetoric from the same institution? Yes. Co-creator of Texas Tech's unique online hybrid face-to-face PhD program? Sure. CFO of a company currently marketing eye tracking software that can be used for early concussion detection? Of course.